Alright, so this video explains how we can make and BB our material inside cycles. So we'll go here and switch to the cycles render engine, and we will use the GPU compute and make sure you have activated the GPU compute from the preferences. From here we have the system, and make sure you have chosen the CUDA. If you have an AMD card, you can select the OpenCL, but because I have an NVIDIA, so I will select the CUDA. And if there is an RTX card, so we will choose optics. So that's concluded for this setting. So we will save the preferences, and you will select this object and go to the shader editor. Simply we'll add a material, and we have the principal BSDF. So we will add four image texture, and we will duplicate this texture such as this. Because we are using the metallic, so we will use a metallic texture, of course. So I have to go here, and let's search for some metallic. So we'll search for an metallic or metal. So as you can see, there is a lot of textures here. So we chosen the polished bronze, and this is made by Substance. So we will select. This is the material in real, and after you adding all the image texture. Right, so we will use or download the albedo for this one, and we will download this one also, and we will download the roughness, and we will download the metallic. So these are four textures that you should download, and after downloading we will go to our file to see what we will get. As I mentioned, the white means that it's rough, and the black means that no rough. So let's go back and see what we have. Alright, so we will open these files. We will have the albedo, which is the color, and we will have the roughness from here, or the metallic first. And we must have also the roughness, and finally we have the normal. For the normal, we must use the normal map, and we connect the normal to the normal and the color to the color, and make sure you have non-color data for all these not albedo colors, not albedo texture, and we'll connect the roughness to the rough and the color to the metallic and color to the base color. And let's go here, and we can smart UV project, and going here we can add a sun lamp such as this. Alright, so here we are. We have made an some material using only some few textures. As you can see, we are now done for this material. But you can make some adjustment. Let's go to the shading and select the material. So you can increase the specular as you'd like. And the original or the default is 0.5, and you can also increase the subsurf from here, and also you can add an clear coat. So let's see what we will get. So you can add a clear coat, and this is extra clear coat as you can see on the car paint, of course. And also you can add an extra sheen, which is also another value for roughness material, or I mean for shiny material. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. This is a basic default setup for any BBR material, and I hope you enjoy this lesson. So see you in the next tutorial.